So, let's pick this up, see if I can make some more progress. Now, the issue with the black meshes we were having earlier, I was reading that the newest fan patch fixes that, but the issue is this mod doesn't work with the newest fan patch. I'm worried if I just hit this guy with several rockets, he's going to fall into the lava and I won't get credit for the kill. That auto dodge is not helping me in this situation. Hit him with a dart first to slow him down. Maybe hit him with a rocket first. Bigger threat to myself than that enemy. This guy would stop dodging my rounds. I don't think grabbing that's worth having to fight that Scar. That lever down there does. Thank you. Kind of like seeing the little wood pieces float up. Not exactly complicated or some fancy special effect. I just enjoy watching. I think the not having a surface for air was really worthwhile. Let's take a look at the shopping menu. Still gonna be a while before I can get another weapon. Upgrading the dart gun might be the next smart move. I have the rocket launcher for bigger, tougher enemies. Armor would always be good. Take less damage would mean I'd die less. I don't know if I really need any of these. I mean, you can beat the game without looking through walls. X-ray is not really going to be useful unless I get the railgun. Until I get the railgun. Eventually we'll get this good stuff. That opened the grates. That's not real comforting, hopefully, seeing that. Just stay there and let me kill you. Be able to get up there from here. Here you go. I too bad. What are you doing underwater? You're gonna lose money on that guy, then some money by missing is worse. There's another one there. So I have to touch the door to get it to move. More health. I don't like what that's indicating. I'm starting to wonder if maybe I would have been better off not getting the rocket launcher at this point and just getting the, whoa! I had him get, like, a triple shot. I don't know if I turned a profit there. Like a feign death. Maybe not. Backflip he did had me worried. Up in the rafters? Devs really should let you free these guys, though. I think they're supposed to be crucified, nailed in place, but you'd think there'd still be a way to get them down. Damage is done, but they're still alive, so you can at least keep them alive. For a moment. Hey, you got some buddies back there you need to free.
New one deep.
I like that the reticle shows me if I can hit this guy or not. I'm really worried I'm gonna accidentally like dodge off this ledge and fall to my death. Let's save. This is the type of game where a pro player should do a YouTube video with no healing. Trying to play on medium, but I was worried that'd be a little too easy. That's my profitability. Look, still at a loss. Turning a profit with each weapon at least. Actually, my efficiency is under 100% with the rocket launcher. That probably means I'm losing money. I need to go in the water. Hopefully the fish won't eat me up. Back here in the water. Hello there. Got any secret areas for me? Rocket or a harpoon? Harpoon or something. Need it. Yeah, I didn't fall off it. I should say. In Half-Life. In the original Half-Life, there's a scene where there's a bunch of crates, and you have to jump from these crates hanging hanging across this sort of chasm. And the first time I played that game, I fell so many times. I was so frustrated. I've never been good at the jumping puzzles. Like, never get yourself killed, are you? Heads up. Could have waited for me. Or you maybe not charge the enemy? Subjugated by the scar. Well, at least it's not my fault. Guess I gotta go down. Now that's just a jerk move. Putting a tentacle right at the map loading. We'll save. Probably should do a proper hard save. Nice spot for a helmet. Door. So the statues can be moved. Is that supposed to be an alley? Too good for the blades. Buttons. I'm reminded of those old Sierra games that had the call line where you could go and call for hints so they could make the games really difficult. Call a 900 number so they could make an additional profit. YouTube Wiki kind of rendered that obsolete.
Supposed
destroy them. I don't seem to be able to destroy this one. Where'd you come from? Nice burn marks. Well, let's try a rocket on that. That didn't do it. Out. That shows two mouths as if they were talking. I wonder if I need to look up a guide. Appear to be buttons. Okay, that one. Okay, that took long enough. That's not real comforting. Safe. I am surprised I wasn't attacked out here. Of course, I'm probably saying that too soon. That's not a good sign. Somebody pinned to the wall outside. Oh, I don't have to worry about them feigning death because I can see their health. I didn't even think about that. That looks pretty awful. Alright, should I try to go in the building? I'm worried if I go in the building, I'm gonna get locked in. Is this a secret or alternative path? flashlight. Okay, that's an alternative point in. Well, that wouldn't be too good. I'm not gonna hit that button, but I don't think I can let you out. So. Good luck. I'm gonna kill a bunch of the Scar, and hopefully your buddies will let you go, though I don't have much high hopes for that. Flashlight would have been handy. Like a shoulder cannon. This is where it was. This little automated shoulder cannon that shoot the enemies for me. Probably need to hit them, but I don't want to hit them. Okay, so here's the front door. If you'd stop dodging my rockets. Okay, I'm glad I got that hell. Are gonna be struck down. That's not boding too well for me with where my health's at. If get some so-so armor. Save up some ammo. Save up more credits, I should say. What I need is like the Fallout Cannibal perk and just eat some of these guys. Cut a bit of hamstring off or something. Cook it up over a fire. We're gonna have that flamethrower and pre-cook them. Health on the other side. Somebody had an Unreal retrospective video recently, and I really should have looked up who it was before I mentioned it. But they made a good point that this arena appears to predate the Scar getting here. So the Nali were making their own people fight each. Well, guess I need to drop down. Really don't want to do this. Titan, stop his trash talking, make that area down there safe. players to team up and try to kill the Titan, but the map itself was a free-for-all. So it would be kind of nice to have had that upgrade that keeps the Titan from being able to throw you around. Being thrown around doesn't seem all that bad here by the Titan. Hope I get enough money to pay for all these rockets. Still puts me a ways away from everything. I don't know if that radar is really worth it. Now, I don't need anything for the targeting computer. Incendiary rockets would have likely been handy to put a little damage on target, or damage over time on the target. That did help my efficiency with the rocket launcher. If I had to hit those levers. Oh, this lever. I was wondering about those two I bypassed earlier. Save. I want to make a hard save. Waiting to ambush me, aren't you? I'm going to that town. Is there anything else over here? That zoom might be nice. I don't know if I'd really use it enough to make it worthwhile at this point. Alright, I hear an enemy. Skipping that entire town? If I am, so be it. Okay, can I backtrack? I should probably load and go back to that town. I don't really feel like doing that.
Thank you.
mercenaries, these guys don't seem anywhere near as effective as me. But I'm glad they don't have dart guns. I do. I feel one of the weaknesses of this mod is there's a little less progression than the base game. Base game, you unlock more weapons, cool stuff, and this mod, you're pretty much using the dart gun for the bulk of the game here. And what if I drop down? Actually, be safe. I would have to drop down there. Okay, so that's just water. Not a video game without a sewer section. That doesn't feel like a particularly rewarding fight. drain the fluids. Get the serrated blades. Walkway should have safety rails. Mod, I can't remember which one it was, gave you the Brute's Gun Mercenary weapon. Scar wrist blades. I always liked the idea of having that option. I felt it should have been in the vanilla game. Not very nice to use. I really like how the rockets and from my rocket launcher had the little bits of debris. Little fragments. Break and smoke off. Another one? Can I lift a credit card off these guys? I mean, they're mercs, they should have some type of money. If I take their money, I should be able to buy some upgrades for myself, right? Well, the damage amp in the original Unreal, it was set up so if you use the damage amp with the dispersion pistol, it gave you something like 5,000 damage a shot. That was amazingly effective, and you could one-shot the Titan with the damage amp and the dispersion pistol. Unfortunately, they patched that out, but I thought that was a really cool little combination that made it worth saving the damage amp for a few particular locations with the Titans. Not too many more kills, and I should be able to get the dart gun upgrade. had this. Not so much that, but credits do help because of how inefficient I am. Hey, I'm turning a profit at least. Let me save. Super health there. Hey, I can actually use that one. Now, 18,000 credits. I think when I hit about 21,000, I'll have to buy the dark gun spread shot. And I'll go through credits faster, but I will kill faster. I'll still have the bonuses, the benefits of the dark gun, which is the slow effect. The relative of ammo efficiency. Containment pumps must be active. Hit the one, I have to hit the other switch. Save, and I think I'll be able to get to the control room. Makes it harder for me to efficiently kill you. I don't know if you can get down here or back up here. Whoa! Credits. I'm gonna kill you guys. I hope I turn a profit doing it. Upgrade. more kills. That's my efficiency. Dropping. Still making money. What am I missing? Darts had a damage over time, so you could hit somebody, run a little. Hitting all the plants. Another Merc. As long as I keep my distance, I have a significant advantage over these guys. If I get close, really close, the claws blade works alright. Look at those spikes floating in the air, stuck on the tree. Upgrade, and I'd be shooting 75 credits a shot, so I should still save up some more credits before I do that. Seriously? Bonus damage if I can get from up behind some of these claws. They don't seem to be doing that. Alright, let's save. Buy the spread shot. Okay, a little icon on the right shows I'm doing the spread shot. Locked. Force field generator. Just be 10 credits. And being a bounty hunter is a real ripoff. I think I have to go to the other elbow. Try that claw to the back there. Oh, that not working too well. Okay. Definitely more of a shotgun than a type burst. Thank you. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Gotta get up there, press that button. Down because we spent money, but my notoriety is up at least. Railgun, flamethrower. I think some armor is going to need to be next. I think I'm gonna call it there for now. We've made some good progress.